sorry, Bush. I'm sorry, George Tush.
I'm right.
Oh. Oh, Flobama.
What?
I love to see you leave. I love to watch it. I mean, I was talking to you. What? Now there's a sunroof. What? Yeah, for me.
You like me fucking swimming, dude? Jeez, it's too many, too much vocals.
Eagle, hi, dude.
Who the fuck set up a PI?
Yeah. I need some, like, chill jams, dude. Fuck.
I think it was Bugatti.
We'll do this.
On the truck right there.
I logged out against the wall next to the pool.
Apparently we live with them or something now.
Let's see if I can summon...
Oh yeah, I'm in Fingal Dan's gang now.
I'm coming for you. I'll show you stuff.
I didn't have to pay him $1 million to join his gang.
All right.
What the fuck? He's wearing my shirt.
Let's go beat him up.
There's a fuck ton of people here for some reason.
Molly, you fucking rat, you PI son of a bitch.
This is not my Vespa. She was trying to hack it before me. I could totally tell.
You're lucky I don't shoot you for that.
Ah, like these jams either. Chill tunes for a chill man. I got yelled at for doing this one time, but I couldn't resist. I knew exactly what she was doing. She's going to hack that cash register, and that's my fucking register, so now. Fuck off.
was wild. I thought she was a...
Welcome back. It's my big brain strat. If I can hide under the counter while I hack. The lore is he got his shirt from Savers. I just pick a different shirt every day. Yep, I just bought it. I bought it on the clown day. Bought it, souped it up. I'm gonna love this thing. Drift monster, I love it. Oh no. Going on?
Another day in paradise.
Hell yeah. Oh shit, I should ask for a smoke. I bought this today. Good enough. Yeah, they really amped up the speed. Which is nice, because sometimes you have to go up north and stuff, and it really cuts the fucking travel time. Fuck yeah, critical success, extra money. Yeah, what's my fucking skill at? 61. I don't think I can hack ATMs yet, though, unfortunately. Nope. What? Oh, it's this one. A little nappy poo while you hacky poo. Unfortunately, all the car cost me about 50 grand, and then I upgraded it for probably like 15 grand. I've been working on my money, so I got 18,000 again, 800 in my pocket. We're making our way up there again.
What's good?
Oh, hey, what's good?
You work here?
Yeah. Don't mind me, I just gotta fix the register. It's not working right today.
Cool. Can I have some of the money?
Yeah, you want some of the money? Sure. You gotta keep quiet, though.
Okay, man. Just like a 20?
Yeah, you 20 and you can have a 5 gum.
I can just take this candy right here?
Just one. Honor system here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. That guy in particular has about 700 people watching him right now. Car sale lot. How do I know that? I just recognize people by now. I've been watching streams on and off of people on this server for probably the better part of like half a year. So the last few months, I never really wanted to play until I was like, you know what? Fuck it, why not? Because I always thought it was kind of lame. It was funny to watch, but not something I would want to do. But yeah, I'm pretty familiar with voices and names and stuff and kind of how things work. I just don't know. I never paid attention to the gameplay nuances, which I'm regretting now. I don't watch any other Twitch streams, really. It's all kind of the same ring of people. Hey. I keep forgetting to ask people for cigarettes, shit.
Oh my god. Wow. Insane.
Oh, I don't know why I like the bike so much. I feel like it's not as fast, so I don't get into fucking trouble. And I don't give a fuck about it, so I don't really care about locking it or anything unless I think I'm going to be stranded. And again, I don't have to like park it or like follow road rules. Like, what the fuck are you going to say, bro? I'm a bike. Fuck off. Pretty much the next goal for this guy is to get a fucking apartment. I want to know how to grow drugs because he's like a weed head, but dude's had like two joints on him for his whole life. I don't know how you get weed. I found 100 rolling papers on the ground behind some trash that I looted forever ago. So I want to do something with that, but I don't know where the hell you get weed. I don't know who to ask. Yep, you can grow, sell it to players, sell it to NPCs. I got, 100 rolling papers. You can fish, I got bait. What? No, it's NPC. I already fucking killed him. There's a half pipe I was just like dicking around on earlier, and I died on it. And the EMT came, and I was they're like, "What happened?" I'm like, "Oh, I just saw a Travis Pastrami video, and I was just really stoked about trying out his tricks." What the fuck is this? Oh no. Yeah, gotta get that cyberpunk hype going. I need to get him like a hacker outfit. Hacker man. Yeah, I'll work on your laptop, ma'am, but I'll fucking help myself to your credit card info.
Yeah, right there, you go.
Why is my car in the middle of the road?
Why is your car in the middle of the road? That hurt me.
You jumped on it.
Do you have a cigarette I can borrow? I think you can buy a tow truck. I've seen a couple tow truck people. I don't know how you do it. What the fuck's wrong with my bike? Get on the road! Goal lately is just to be a menace overall. I love X Games, dude. Oh, fuck. That's the only other tow truck driver I've seen. All right, I know what I was doing there. So I'm gonna park this somewhere where I can find it. Because I need a car. You bitch. Quarry, where the fuck am I? Thank you. It's actually a pretty decent garage. They did a lot of the work on my Futo car. Cool. Sometimes they're chatty. Guess no, they're not today. Hey, you know what? Let's go American. Oh, way more fuel. Hell yeah. Like a glove. Oh, there was people here, what the fuck? Yay, back up to 20 grand, baby.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck? I hit it here. Oh no, my bike. Fuck off.
You believe a life after love? I don't know.
There's a few robots on here. Son of a bitch. I don't know where my fucking bike is. I don't know where the fuck I left my car now that I think about it. I thought I stored it. I just keep wasting $300 every fucking time.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
It's a bad, it's a good thing. Well, today is the day we stopped.
Okay, can I tell you which one not to rob? Don't rob the right one at all, because you don't listen to anything I say, so do not rob the right one, I swear to you.
Yes. Good evening.
Oh, yeah, not
hey, what's up, friend?
You know who I thought
the door.
You were.
The rightmost door?
The rightmost door. Actually, I don't know who half these. I don't know who...
Oh, was that my bike? Oh no. I think it's so fucked. Son of a bitch.
Which one are we robbing?
The right one. The right one.
Hey, did you try to tow that bike?
Oh, what?
The BMX bike?
Oh, I can do my best. I don't think this is gonna actually fit bike.
Oh, then my bike got fucked. No worries. Fuck. I tried to seal it, but he locked it. I don't know. Seems like a pretty quiet night. Or at least it seems busy in other places, but too many people for my taste.
what's up? You need a patch up?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Yeah, let me throw a bandage together really quickly.
And oh, I appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, man. These things are after you put them together.
No worries.
Alright, let's get you taken care of here. Take a look at what's going on.
I know. Still the bumps and bruises doing deliveries, that's all.
Get it wrapped up. Get an ice pack on it, wrap that on there. You might not want to leave that on there for more than like 8 to 10 minutes, just to make sure you don't get nerve damage from the cold. How you feeling there?
Oh, much better. I really appreciate it.
Yeah, man. Glad to help.
No, you stay safe too. Jesus. Thanks. Stay safe as I cross a billion lanes of traffic and shit. All right, will do. Oh no, what's going on? All right, I'm good. I was gonna say ragdoll down the stairs like an asshole and just clip me into the fucking twisting nether. Stop it. There we go. Come on. I saw someone riding a bike. I'm gonna try and find them so I can rob them. Because I want their bike. I just like riding tricks, doing flips, styling all over the fucking pools. Is that gonna tow my car?
Hey guys, it was a blast dancing and hanging out with y'all tonight. Y'all stay safe.
I wanted a nice disguise so I could fucking rob someone. But it's making me look suspicious. Is this the quest for the bike, man? Fuck yes. This is literally all I want. This is the dumbest fucking thing, but I don't know why. I just found this fun as fuck. Just fucking biking like an asshole. It's my COVID gloves. Like one of those like skate park dads that just never fucking grew up and is just like a massive burnout. Yeah, I'm 40 and I like BMX, what of it? Oh shit. I feel like I get more air when I use the gamepad. Dude's just doing yoga up there. boy John fucking sucks at bikes. I'm not even intentionally doing this.
You know, that's a strong word. That would go by really well.
It would. Blades would respond to that quite good, quite well, I think. I tell him to stand down and give us executive pardons, or I'll send them to the gulag. Work camps, either or. What do you guys think? We should have gulags, work camps, mines to put children in. What do you think our prison's gonna be like once I'm in power?
You know, maybe I'm not gonna vote for you, Bill.
What?
I'm just playing.
We got any suggestions where we're gonna send bad people.
Hey, man, where'd you get a pistol like that?
We gotta reform the prison system, you know what I'm saying?
Literally found it.
You found that pistol? Yo.
It's just an SNS. You can buy that from a gun store, right?
Is that where you get it?
Yeah, you can buy an SNS at a gun store.
It's a little ghetto.
They're not very good, though.
His name's Matthias. Just a piss beat.
Not awake. I have no more lockpicks.
Well, we tried.
I think they're trying to rob houses. Can't resist the chance to drop Eves. I'm dropping no Eves, Gandalf.
I don't know how this. I was calling out. I was shouting the whole time. Literally, I was shouting as I was going down, and I said, "Oh fuck!" And I died.
No fuck. Hell yeah, brother! Oh no! Almost. Where my bike will live. Totally thought that was an NPC and I almost fucking punched her out, but that was a fucking player. Oh, it's Pickles. Is Pickles fucking... Where's Pickles? I made my Twitter account Karen, and it's a picture of Maxine, the greeting card old lady, so I can just like rip on people anonymously. I'm so sorry. I was driving through. Don't have a goofy ass voice. Oh, I want to be on top. Oh, even better. Where he belongs. Yeah, I feel like not much is going on, even though I kind of like dicked around doing BMX. I don't know how, I kind of want RP to fall into my lap rather than me make it happen, which is pretty counterproductive, but I'm not really in that, like, go get him kind of mindset, but I appreciate you watching, dude. I'm going to stop it here, though.